What a fun night for some hockey on the ice tonight. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski here for EA Sports. I'm ready. I know you're ready, and these fans are ready to go. Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck in this opening faceoff. Las Vegas will go to work as they win the draw. Sends it to the opposite corner. Hammers one, and that goes off a player in front. King's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. Puck is dropped. Quick shot. That's not going to fool him. Las Vegas gains a hold of the puck against the Bruins.
James, first the timing. You know, you're getting on the board to start the game and really sending a clear message to your opponent. And two, you're getting the first goal of the game, which means you're playing in front. And you always want to play in front because your team typically plays freer.
Blast in front of the net! Las Vegas gets the puck near the boards. The Knights get a hold of it. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
I love this save, James. I mean, the goaltender is so aggressive on this play. Doesn't give the shooter any time to get rid of it.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Las Vegas continues to lead by a pair of goals. And makes the routine save. Quick pass over to Kearns. Las Vegas looks to get things going now with the puck. Takes it to the front. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Stuffs it again.
What I love about this sequence of saves is knowing where the puck is. And his awareness is outstanding. He finds it and makes the save. Not once, not twice, multiple times. Came hard and it came fast and it came multiple times, but he was right on it, showing his athleticism to make those saves.
Scooped up along the wall by Hunter. Loses the coverage there. Tries to feed it over to Spence. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. All alone! Oh, absolutely clutch at the stop.
Oh, you gotta love this stuff, James. The game within the game, and this is a one-on-one battle. This goaltender, he knows exactly where he's at, and he wins it.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Play is back underway. Quick shot on goal. Picked up along the wall by McClanahan. King's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Las Vegas can build on this lead here with still plenty of time to go here in the first. Puck is dropped. We're back underway. Quick shot. Quick shot. Oh, what a stop with the paddle.
Well, that was a necessary stop on their emotional leader, James. And if he had put that puck in the net, it would have created an energy that would have been hard to stop.
They've really got him on their heels here now. Back-to-back stops locked in here. And another stop doing everything to keep the puck out. What pressure here in the offensive end.
Stars make it three. Well, they certainly are. Three in a row. And the goal is on the
have answered that in fine form and have a sizable lead already nearing the end of the first. The Knights look to start the transition game. Sends the pass in front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. And he easily stops that one. And the puck, oh, here we go. You knew that was coming.
Tempers are flaring now. You don't shoot that puck after the whistle unless you're sending a message. And you know, James, that you're going to have to answer for it.
And ding, ding, it's all over.
Yeah, the bell has rung, and he certainly got his done. Both benches showing respect for each of their players that are heading over to the penalty box. That was a tough one. It's purely exhausting to be in a fight like this, and they're just corralling their stuff and getting back to the box.
Well, cooler heads finally prevailing here as both teams step inside the faceoff circle. Play is back underway here. Here's a blast. Hammers the shot. Blocked in traffic. Las Vegas takes possession of the neutral zone. Chance in front. Eddie hangs on just as time runs out. Las Vegas has been the more dominant team offensively and as a result, a lead late in this opening frame. Period number one, we'll take a breather, I'll recharge, the players will too, and we're coming back with period number two right after this.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices. We'll have to pay extra for the first 3 months of the playoffs.
The middle stanza is about to go, the officials ready to drop the puck. And they take control of the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it to Blake. Takes the pass. Los Angeles on the attack. Las Vegas takes hold of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Works it across to Kearns. And that's just out of reach. And that goes off a body. Kings opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Las Vegas getting all sorts of pucks on net, and they lead in a big way here in the second. Quick shot off the draw, and not much on that one. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Still plenty of time left in this frame. 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night. The other, not so much. Denies that opportunity. Los Angeles has the puck. Quick pass to Hunter. Las Vegas has it in the open ice. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Knights scoop it up along the boards. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. Hunter's getting called for tripping. Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
Well, they've earned their first power play of the game. A tone setter right here and an opportunity to look at the coverage on the setup.
From the point, they take control of it. Slides it across. On the redirect. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it.
Well, this is an uncharacteristic miss for him. I mean, he typically makes good on this shot and gives his team a boost in the arm. Not today, though. Goalie shuts the door.
Quick shot. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Street. And he slides it quickly to Gretzky. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away.
Hill's done a good job making that save, especially because of...
Screw.
looking for him to lead the charge, and he has a beauty goal, and everyone knows it.
Los Angeles has finally offered something offensively. Can they build on this now?
They need to build off of it, and they need to be aggressive. They need to look to start sending four in, dive down the walls. Yeah, when you watch it, it's so entertaining. It's like everyone has elevated their game at the same time. It's like a batting lineup that's everyone's firing at the same time. Imagine the runs that get batted in here, James. Same thing's happening on this scoreboard.
The Knights going to work on offense. Passes the puck over to Kearns. From the right side, they gain the zone. Las Vegas has possession of the puck. Here's a short pass to Cox. The Knights are across the line, and he's got a step!
Particular, the goaltender so aggressive, tracks the puck and makes the save.
Las Vegas takes possession along the wall. Los Angeles will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Shuts them down. Las Vegas has it in the defensive end. Grabbed along the boards by Theodore. The Knights looking against the half wall. Quick's gonna hang on for a whistle. Las Vegas has been all over them tonight. Offensively, they have been clutching on all cylinders. Puck is trot, quick shot! And the goaltender makes an easy glove save. Las Vegas continues to lead here in this middle frame. They have been really active in the shot department. Play is back on the red, quick shot on goal! Popped away by the goaltender. Sidesteps the kick there, and he snags that one with the glove. And here's a pass to Street. Toss it up in the neutral zone. Shot denied by the puck stopper.
Reaction time is so critical for goaltenders because the way the players shoot in this game today, man, it is so tough to stop. So this one, instincts. Glove goes up, makes the save.
The Knights are on cruise control here late in the second. Simply look at the scoreboard, the shot count. It is all one-sided. Taken along the wall by Bell. Great hand grab by the goaltender, poking it away. Another stop by the goaltender.
He does a great job being set to position here. Otherwise, he's not going to be able to make that second save, James. But it's pure athleticism that gets the job done.
Big face-off coming up here. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. Las Vegas continues to lead late in the second period. They've had no shortage of scoring chances tonight. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck. He pushes it across to Blake. Cox works the puck in his own zone. Gets the puck in deep. Moves it quickly over to Quarles. Well, there's the horn, and that means two periods down, and there's still a critical third to play. Looking forward to this one. Third period action is coming up.
Join us for our next team practice, which will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation, with all proceeds going to local charities.
Welcome back, everybody. You know you aren't going to miss this third period. Cebulski, Pounder, ready to bring in the action. Las Vegas wins the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it to Cox. Out of the offensive zone. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Las Vegas has generated a lot of offense tonight, and they lead it big time early in this third period. Cox wins the defensive zone faceoff. Good clearing attempt to breathe. From the back of the cage with the puck. Gives them nothing in front.
I love how aggressive he plays the shooter on the inner slot here, James. He knows that he's got to take away the net, so he gets out and challenges to make the save.
Las Vegas found lots of ways to find shots on net here tonight, and they continue to lead early in this third. Puck is dropped for back under a quick shot. Picked up along the boards by Corrales. Denies him in front. Moves into the slot. Here he is, wrists it on net. Vims the iron. And the Teddy's going to hang on and get a whistle here and a reset. Much needed one at that.
Oh, yeah. I mean, they have just been taking control of in their own zone, James, and they needed this reset. They needed the goaltender to pounce on that puck. They can all collect themselves and get a line change.
And he shut the door on that last play. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. Look out, unwritten rule broken.
You said it right there. The unwritten rule in hockey, you don't hit after the whistle, and you certainly don't shoot the puck after the whistle.
Oh, I know a lot of people love watching these, but hopefully nobody's hurt here, seriously.
Yeah, that's tough to watch, especially taking that last punch. It was decisive, and he went down hard. Not difficult to see who won that fight. The W goes the road team all the way.
Action set to resume here after what was a wild couple of minutes on the ice there. Play is back underway here. Here's a blast. Puck picked up by Streak. And the puck leaves the zone. Great burst of speed to come up with it. How did he stop that one? The Kings will play it in their own end. Passes it over to Kearns. Las Vegas has it near the wall. Oh, my! Doesn't go!
I think he had more time than he thought he had, James, and he's in perfect scoring area, and he just sends it wide. That might have been over rotation.
Las Vegas came in hungry for this one, and their offense has exploded to lead here in the third. Quick shot off the draw. Great glove save! Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Las Vegas players were saying earlier this morning that they wanted to create more offense. They have done just that, and they lead here in the third. Puck is caught. Quick shot. Just wide. Scooped up along the wall by Stone. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Here's a shot! Las Vegas hasn't allowed for any let-up in the third period. They continue to apply that pressure.
They're applying the pressure, and they've dominated the game right from puck drop. I mean, their opponent has no answer or any pushback because of the way they're playing.
Moves the puck. Oh, and some smooth skating to lose the defender there. Makes some space. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
The goalie makes an incredible stop, but typically he just invigorates his team with his scoring and his timeliness of it.
Quick's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Play is back underway. Quick shot on goal. His reflexes on display tonight. The Kings have it against the wall. Cuts into the paint. Stones him in front. Quick pass to McClanahan. Oh, great move to sidestep. Breakaway. Oh, and he pulled off the puck.
Well, he had the goaltender beat, James. Quick release. post and out. That's an unlucky bounce.
Las Vegas has possession of it now. Great pressure to force the turnover by Gretzky. Las Vegas looks to move the puck from their own end. With possession along the wall. Takes a shot. Big time save. Oh, my goodness.
Well, throw technique out the window. This time it's all about the competitive will to get to that puck.
Cox takes the puck. Quick pass to Kearns. Los Angeles moves it quickly along the wing.
Quick's the competitor, and he is not afraid to compete for every single puck and outwill and outbattle his opponent. And that highlight reel save, it is something, James, because just when you think it's almost in, he finds a way to get to that puck. Such an athletic goaltender.
Here they are on the attack. Tonight. Here's a blast.